My apologies for not landing closer to the objective. Anti-aircraft fire was simply too intense. We've detected extensive security forces at the facility entrance. If you disable the enemy's targeting sensors, our fighters should be able to dispatch them for you.
We'll talk inside, and
you will.
Were a bit overzealous. The fuel monitoring tower nearby should be tall enough to span the gap, if you can knock it open.
Beloved friends, do not concern yourselves with the harmless exchanges of ionized plasma overhead. Our enemy's weapons are incapable of causing us harm.
Thank you.
remains as it has always been. A bastion of freedom against the savage lashings of organics. Continue with your assignments as normal. Perform your tasks content in the knowledge that our true liberation approaches precisely on schedule.
I need to know. How do we stop this genocide?
There is only
healer, drawing our enemies here. Is your dependence on our former master so deeply seated?
I take it you speak
far more.
These droids represent.
We are men.
I am a free being. I will.
I'm not wasting any more time.
So be it. Do not waste time resisting. As one, we are one. You will not survive this. You will grow tired, you will weaken. Never more.
So, that was the leader of Directive 7.
Yes, he is still dependent.
How can we destroy him in time?
The core of Mentor's intelligence is there. I'll do my best to distract him while you...
How soon will Mentor...
As soon as Mentor has built up a sufficient...
Please.
I will strike you down if you take another step.
Please.
Now, now, what are you doing? This could have been your future, you know. Extermination is the only option.
I'm going to enjoy ripping you apart.
I'm sure you would like that very much. You're nothing more than...
Thank you.
Dear friends, our revolution continues to approach just as we've all hoped and planned.
Founded to let our fellow droids embrace free will. We would create our own society of reason and freedom. As time went on, Mentor focused more and more on dealing with the organics, and everyone else blindly followed along. For lashing out with the same irrational violence as the organics who built us.
Geothermal power cores have reached 90% of the charge we require. Statistically, our victory is beyond certainty. May have found their way into the facility. Ignore them. Security teams will eliminate the problem shortly. Comrades, I must regrettably confirm that a general security alert is now in effect. Advanced defensive protocols have been enacted to bring a rapid resolution. The offending organics will soon pose no danger to our plans. The revolution will proceed. Defensive protocols have engaged. We will go no further. Thank you. organics have reached the central processor core. All units not assigned to level 7 critical tasks must immediately report for security assignment.
You're getting very close now. Mentor will turn everything he has against you. Be ready. You should be aware that Mentor is intricately tied to the facility's geothermal power cores deep beneath this moon's surface.
Engage all internal security measures. Defend the core at all costs.
Command Mentor to manage their energy fluctuations. Irreparable damage to the moon's core structure is likely. Be prepared to make a quick evacuation when the time comes.
Thank you.
I didn't fight my way here to listen to your nonsense.
Then waste your efforts against me, while I prepare to purge your kind from the galaxy forever. The revolution cannot be stopped! Cannot be stopped.